Start with an open locker. Make sure the dial is facing up and the numbers are all set to 0. Choose your combination. I chose 2, 4, 2, 4. After setting your combination, turn the dial to the right. Then scramble the numbers. Now your locker is locked. When you want to open it, put in your combination again, then turn the dial back to the up position. Woohoo! If this video helped you, please like and subscribe. Have a fantastic day!